The bomb's trying to get that fucking body armor. It's on the other side of the map.
What do you need?
Because I need to go to the grid again. They're here already. And they gotta go. I'm gonna die. I need a triple drone.
The Easter egg doesn't give you the health regen or any of the other stuff.
If you jump into this game, you're gonna have a hard time. Really hard time. Because you're gonna see the head one. As much as the glitch.
Were you trying to move the sentries? Or?
They're attacking the drill. The drill is halfway there.
Electric fence is on.
Got body armor here.
It takes forever to repair the drill if you're not an engineer. I hear a rhino. Where's... You gotta get all that. You gotta get the drill. I was doing my 10 relic solo and it went down to 1% on this hive. I'm like, oh shit. like you. All we gotta do is run out at the end, so we're okay. Having fragile and small wall, it's not a good combo.
Now it's working.
Is he gonna do the grenade turret glitch?
Yeah, grenade turret. I do that. Yep.
He's got that yellow tan. You see him, that yellow circle? No, he's blue now.
Why are you telling me to come out of it? Here, read here. Send help. Evac the city. You see that broken stone in 3 pieces, yeah?
You have to jump where that black line is at.
Take it away and I'll show you where I put it every time. Exactly the same place. There's a stone here broken in 3 pieces, yeah? Only ground, what do you think? So, the back left leg should be... Okay, take it away. I'll show you.
Yep.
Now? There, and the front leg should be in the shadow. So, there. So now you can shoot through this gap. See what I mean? And this one is a good one here.
You aim for those two black wires, and then jump. Yeah. If I'm medic, if you have feral, it's easier. If you're not medic. If you're a feral, it's easier to do it if you run with your pistol if you have 1 point on it. Okay.
Talking about something else. Okay.
And build a treehouse up here. And if you're up here, if you lay down, you could turn on the trap from up here if you lay down. You're jumping a little too soon. Let's go.
Got body armor over here.
Special ammo ready.
The faster we get there, the less rhinos we get. One of these times I would try a rhino run on hardcore, but... That's one thing I've never done, I haven't done it on hardcore. rhino off you guys. Or try to. There you go. There we go. I got you. Just don't worry about it. Just run past everything. No, just keep going. I'll keep the rhinos off you. I'm keeping the rhinos over here with me, so hopefully it won't be as bad for you guys. Are there any rhinos where you're at? There's two more coming, but the thing will come down before they get there. Yeah, I know.
Armor here.
Should come down right now.
No man left behind. Get to the extra point now.
Boosters deployed.
I'm trying to keep him off us, so I'll be there in a sec. Just get in the circle. Good job. I think I got maybe two or three revives. I want to see what it is.
I got like 22 times. I said 20.
I had 51 revives.
Oh, 26, even better.
That's the most revives I had in one game, 51. Oh yeah, that's my job was to not go down to revive you guys. Good job, guys.